yesterday, I couldn't figure that out. The shop list was full. Had to look on the internet last night to figure out how to delete it.